Okay, so I have a brief request, I guess. I'm putting out a call for soy devs. I am actually unironically looking for someone to help me develop a website. Now, I did a video a couple days ago talking about the problems I've had with Lulu. I have this project that I'm working on where I want to reprint a bunch of out-of-print ancient and medieval works. I have beautifully formatted LaTeX documents that I want to get printed into physical books and sell them. I have everything I need. I just need to assemble the website now. And I was going to use, Shopify or whatever to make the online store, but it's just not working. It's buggy. It's proprietary trash. So what I'd really like is to commission someone or maybe a small group of people who are preferably familiar with the Stripe API, but people who could write a little website like this for me. I could probably figure it out myself. I sort of know the Stripe API a little bit at this point, but I don't know. Back-end development is just so annoying to me. That's one of the reasons I like minimalist sites. You know, it's just like you have to do a whole lot to do a little. You know what I mean? You have to learn a whole lot just to get this or that done. You know what I mean? That's the thing that's annoying to me. So if there's anyone that's familiar with this kind of stuff and is willing to help, I think that what I'd probably do, so again, you know, I have an audience. I'm going to be selling a lot of these books, hopefully, once it gets underway. And I'd be willing to part with, in terms of payment, I'll part with a good share of the first month or so of revenue to whoever is willing to help with this project. Maybe, you know, more than that if I think that it's warranted. But honestly, I think this could be a very simple project if someone is familiar with Stripe's API. You'll also need to interface with Lulu's API. So basically, what just to explain the job, what it would be, is I'd want a website, and I want, firstly, I want it to look very simple. You know, I like HTML buttons, frankly. But you'd need a little JavaScript that interacts with the Stripe API so people can pay, you know, and you have some kind of interface where it has a cart and stuff like that. But specifically, you take payments with Stripe and then you send to Lulu's API an order to print the book and deliver it to the person's house. Okay, that's basically it. All you need to know is how to use the APIs of Lulu and Stripe and some other stuff. There are other details like shipping information and how fast they want it shipped that you can get from Lulu's API. I just don't want to do it myself. I'm going to be doing some things in my IRL life that will make this annoying for me to work on. And I just want this project done. So if there's someone who can do this faster than me, I would like them to help. Ideally, I would like it written. So you'll need to know, of course, the Stripe API and stuff like that. And you'll have to learn the Lulu API. I'm going to assume that no one knows the Lulu API because who's ever used that? But there'll be JavaScript for the user interaction and sending payments to Stripe and stuff like that. And the backend, I would like that either in Python or I guess you could do Node.js. That's okay with me. I'd prefer Python or honestly shell script. No one's going to do that. Well, I don't know. If someone wants to do that, that's fine. Honestly, Go would probably be better, but I don't really know Go. Whatever. So if anyone thinks they can help me with this, I would, and I'm commissioning specifically, not just for this site, I would like this to be released, just as a model for other people who might want to do something similar with Stripe and Lulu's API. I would like this to be released under the AGPL. Just have it in a GitHub repository or some, you know, GitLab, wherever repository, so that anyone can look at it and use it for their own devices, just because it's one of those things. Honestly, like, it'd be really easy if there were just models for stuff like that. You know what I mean? That's all I really want. I just don't want to have to bother with the details. That's why, I don't know. That's about it. So if anyone's interested, email me. I'll put my email address below. That's about it. So, yeah. And if you have suggestions, by the way, just little suggestions, you can put a comment as to, you know, how things should work out. But, and you don't really have to build the website itself. As long as you have the back end and, you know, the JavaScript user interface, I can build the, you know, I don't really want to build a website. I just want really simple pages and stuff like that. I mean, you guys know me. I like websites that look like they're from the 90s. Okay. I like HTML buttons, too. Let me just say that. Anyway, that's about it.